The Philippine Coast Guard has raised an immediate requirement for the acquisition of a hospital ship. Basis for size of ship to be acquired was the Vietnam People's Navy hospital ship, Con Hoa, HQ-561, which is smaller compared to the hospital ship that was proposed by the Philippine Navy based on the Tarlac-class landing platform dock. Proposed hospital ship designed by PCG looks like a sea axe designed from Dutch shipbuilder Damen or the civilian fast ferry made by Australian shipbuilder Austal. Project budget is 4 billion pesos, in which 3 billion will go for shipbuilding and the remaining 1 billion is for equipment. Fund will be sourced via general annual appropriation, and will be a public-private partnership. Ship will be built 18 to 24 months. Among potential shipbuilders is from Cebu, Austal, Singapore, South Korea, France, and USA. Ship specification set by PCG are as follow. Length of 70 to 85 meter. Speed of up to 25 knots. Range of 4,000 nautical miles. Endurance of 45 days. 20 medical staff, 5 patient ward, 2 operating rooms, x-ray, dental, labs and other. Requirement also includes a helideck, ability to launch high-speed ambulance crafts, a beaching ramp, and a hyperbaric chamber. Once ship is completed, it will probably help improve humanitarian assistance and disaster relief of Philippine Coast Guard.